Place the roll of media on the media supply spindle. Push it back. Feed the media under the dancer assembly, through the media sensor, and under the printhead. Turn the media guide knob clockwise until the media guide touches the edge of the media. Close the printhead. Close the media door. Press pause to enable printing.